I get that. Normally, in that situation, our objective was to cut it. There we go. Right? His objective was just to go.
Unless he gets a win,
he's not going to win.